In today's fast-paced world, artificial intelligence has become one of the most fascinating technologies. We see various types of AI arts, means AI detects politicians playing phones in their office meetings. Are you interested in learning AI, but overwhelmed by all the technical details? So in this video, we'll walk you through the basics of AI, all the terminologies, everything you need to know in a friendly and simple manner, with tons of real-life examples. By the end of this video, even though you are not a tech professional, you'll gain confidence to put into practice what you learned right away into your AI projects. So be sure to watch until the end of this video. Let's get started. The first successful AI program was written way back in 1951. However, AI truly caught our eyes only recently. An AI chatbot amazed the world by gaining 100 million users in just 2 months of its launch. Right, that's ChatGPT. It can read essays, pass medical, legal exams, and even pretending to be a blind person. AI stands for Artificial Intelligence. It is a technology that to create intelligent computer to be able to perform tasks that typically required human intelligence. So it's like teach computers to be super smart, like humans. They can do stuff that usually only people can do, like talking to you, making decisions, and even doing things like writing blogs or playing chess. Basically, AI makes machines act like they've got a brain of their own, learning and doing things on their own without us telling them exactly what to do. To achieve this, AI needs a huge amount of data to train machine learning models. Which brings us to some essential pieces of AI. First is big data. Big data is like a super huge collection of information that comes really fast from all over the place. We call it 3Vs because it got a lot of stuff. Those data are coming from sources like social media posts, emails, text messages, sensors, in our homes, cars, public infrastructures, and even transaction records. Big data is super important to AI. It serves as an ingredient to help AI get super clever. But even with the ingredient, we also need something to cook it up. Data scientists use those data to train machine learning models. These computer models are like students who learn from the data, which is the process allowing these models to recognize complex patterns and relationships. They figure out tricky things and they guess about what may happen next. Just like when a little baby learns to recognize a cat without someone showing them exactly what every cat looks like. It's like a magical, but with computers. However, today's machine learning is going even further. Let's break this down. While machine learning is like teaching computers to learn from the data without telling them every single thing, they get better with practice by looking into more and more data and spotting patterns. Deep learning is a special type of machine learning that's super smart. It uses something called neural networks, which are like computer brains modeled after all. These networks are amazing because they can learn from tons of data and even learn from each other. And they can do cool stuff like recognizing pictures and understanding what people say. Deep learning uses layers of those neural networks, basically as building blocks to resolve really tough problems. It's like giving the computer lots of rules to follow, so it can do things like figuring out what's in a picture, understanding spoken words, and even talking like a human. Understanding the technology behind AI. Let's talk about where AI can be used. Computer vision is a branch of AI that interprets the real world, whether live cameras, videos, and images. If you are an iPhone user, you may be familiar with the new iOS feature called Live Text OCR. It allows users to detect and extract text from images. OCR is a subcategory of this. So if you're familiar with the iPhone, you may know Apple has widely adopted Face ID across devices to authenticate users. So this way, user's biometric information is powered by facial recognition. Computer vision isn't limited to iPhone. It has a profound impact in various fields. For instance, in traffic systems, it can identify cars and objects, optimizing traffic flow and safety. It's like giving our machines a set of smart eyes to navigate and understand our world. But does it make a better world, though? We'll get to that in a bit. You know, when you talk to a voice assistant on your phone, like Siri or Alexa, they seem to understand what you're saying. That's magic, basically. But this is thanks to a technology called speech analysis. And this is just like teaching computers to understand spoken languages. This tech can do some pretty cool stuff. Say, when you are calling your bank, and then they verify you by your voice. Not only this, it can turn your spoken words into written text, which is super handy for things like transcribing interviews or meetings. It can also figure out how someone's feeling from the way they talk, which is quite helpful to improve the quality of customer service. But here's the real magic. When you combine speech analysis with natural language processing, NLP, it's like giving computers the power to chat with you like a human. They can understand what you're saying, generate responses that sound like a real person, and chat with you over email, messaging apps, or wherever you prefer. Thinking of video analysis, it's like a super smart detective, but for videos, it uses machine learning algorithm to uncover all sorts of hidden gems in video. So in a way, it's like a video watching assistant. It serves you a better experience and more efficient. Just imagine this is how YouTube serves your videos. Imagine knowledge mining as a treasure hunter that hunts for valuable information in a sea of unorganized data. It's like shifting through a pile of puzzles just to find the ones that fit together. In late 2022, ChatGPT was launched, quickly gaining momentum and even becoming the most popular chatbot in the world. ChatGPT stands for Chat Generative Pre-trained Transformer. The company behind ChatGPT is OpenAI, and they built ChatGPT using a large language model, GPT 3.5. Furthermore, they have rolled out an even better version, GPT 4. There are three areas worth mentioning. Natural language processing, generative AI can understand, interpret, and generate natural human language. Large language models such as GPT 3.5 and GPT 4 are quite impressive and power chatbots such as ChatGPT, making them more interactive and responsive. Code generation models such as OpenAI Codex, Google Vertex AI can write code on your behalf since they are able to take natural language or code snippets and translate them into code that you can use in your actual projects. Image generation, DALL-E 2 and 3 by OpenAI, Midjourney, and Stable Diffusion can create new images, which have enormous potential in fields like graphic design and visual arts. It can also be used for tasks like creating realistic video game environments or virtual reality experiences. AI with such power? There's one hinge, though. Training generative AI models like GPT 3.5 and GPT 4 is a complex task because they're not only analyzing existing data, but also creating new content. This process entails the model learning patterns and then generating unique data outputs. which in return demands the use of a supercomputer. The most important choice for AI training today is the NVIDIA H100 Tensor Core GPU, a GPU capable of real-time inferencing applications. However, it's also quite costly, typically priced around $35,000. AI is not like the wild sci-fi movies we saw, but it's a big deal in our real world. It can do something pretty cool, but we also need to be careful. First, AI systems need to be fair and make decisions without any bias. But technically, it's hard to do that. Some news even said AI has come to life. We need to control and protect data and how data are being used, especially for data privacy. Just imagine with AI in today's world, we can literally teach AI to talk like anyone. As long as we have enough resources and data, we can even make fake images and fake voices. If you made this far, it's clear that you have a passion for learning and a desire to advance your career. So I have a gift for you. You may have heard of Coursera. Coursera is an online course platform with over 7,000 quality online courses that help professionals get new jobs, promotions, and expand their skill set to the next level. Now, click the link in the description down below. You'll get a Coursera Plus subscription for $1 for your first month instead of $59 regular price. So don't miss out. If you enjoy this content, please feel free to share your thoughts and questions in the comment section down below. I will make another video about OpenAI here and check out my other videos. The playlist is here. So if you want to follow our latest developments in artificial intelligence, feel free to subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss anything. This is Cloud Model Viz. My name is Melanie. I will see you in the next one.